Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ranyakuma, and have I just completely missed this one? Alistair Cecilia. She's running low on time. Don't think I can give her any pure dust. Yeah, doesn't seem like it. That's the weapon shop, right?
Yeah.
Know what I'm looking for right now? Yet? To get down there. Yes, it's me. Not really right now. I can't really afford that just yet. That sounds expensive. That was not the place I was looking for. Neither was this one, but I guess I can go and talk. Alma! You found one of my dogs! Thank you so much! Here, have this for finding my dog.
Ooh, money!
I wish I could pet this with Poppy, but I'm not ready yet. Not with the way my arms are now. But there's nothing wrong with your arms. It is, Alma. I can't pet them. They get scared easily. I'm working on this new arm that will allow me to pet them. In the meantime, if you want to look after them for me, I would be grateful. But don't feel pressured to. If your adventure gets too hard, you can leave them here. And make sure they get enough food and rest. That's cool and all, but this one's coming with me. Also, I guess I completely missed this one. Is there anything else? That's the guy I was looking for, I think. Yep. Hello! And to be charitable.
in the inn. Sorry. What? For me? Thanks, Alma.
Yay, charity.
He left femur. Hey, for the sake of all time, I'll give you discounts. What do you think? Do you need any chips? Ah, that's where the ugly chip was. Don't really think I have enough to equip it right now. I think I can afford to remove the vampire chip. Fill the time, recharge faster. I guess I could technically have both. Haven't gone down there yet. Happy dog. Okay, so right, that's where I had one. Wait, no. I was just right over here, so what am I doing? that's not fun. This way. Can I actually get... Not that way, I can't. For more balls. I wish I could get enter. The other one. Required to raise those. Oh, I know. Have been a bit too far. Hmm. This is a bit more difficult than I gave it credit. Maybe if I just sit back. Oh, there we go. And now I have that shortcut. The timer on those a bit better by now. Hey, wires. And more walls. Walls are nice. Maybe we get a swimming ability at some point. Gardening. This does seem to be the right direction. Push this one. So what is it even for? I can push this one too. Ah, the other one is too. More wires. Okay. Thank you. use the shortcut there. Okay, well, I explore down there. I don't see a way to get across that. I can write this though. Priests, look. The others have left. Some are going to spend their last days with their families. It's done now. We've done all we could to heed our oracle's words. It's funny that somehow we have created something that far surpassed us. A student guiding their masters. If only those with enough power took a stand while there was still time, I hope they rot in their damned tower.
Hey, look! There's an elevator there! It probably leads to the eastern portion of the caves, where the meteor shard is. The question is, how are we going to get through this barrier?
Sounds like I should be using this terminal first. There's a flower-shaped hole in this device. There's something written too. The petals in the wind will guide you. Okay. I guess just follow the petals. Okay. Just how far is this thing taking me? Oh.
Hey, look! We can't follow the petals through here. There must be a way to get to the other side. Why don't you check your map?
I should be able to just teleport into the... Hey, bigger achievement. So, let's get here. Thank you.
go around.
It's kind of amusing that this actually works.
You know, okay.
Having a bit of trouble hitting that one, I guess. Well, there's the petals. Running that up. Basically, you're telling me I need this or something. All the way around just for that, huh?
Safe for us to go this way. was trying to find another path.
Yep, bye. Without feeling horrible. I should probably chill out with all of the running jumps because I think they make me go way too fast. Shaped you.
We got the flower shaped you. We should go back to the statue and place the jewel there. I bet this will open the way to the meteor shard.
You mean the boss fight? Yes, I'm sure it will. I guess that did make it kinda necessary. Try going up, but yeah, let's just teleport and see if we can make some actual progress. I'm actually gonna give her one as well, or him, yeah. I was actually planning to do just that. You.
Thanks, Alma. Okay. I'm also gonna go to the chip thingy and give him one more. Hi there, Alma. What? For me? That's all. Oh, and by the way, but then you were my best friend. I know things aren't like they used to be and we aren't that close anymore, but I really value the time we've spent together. I hope things can go back to more normal, and we can watch some more tapes together once more. Me too, Samuel. Here, take this. It's for you. It's something I've been working on for a while. I hope this helps you in your quest to find Reiko. Once you're done with it, you two are invited here to watch some anime with me. Thank you so much, Samuel. I won't let you down.
Upgrade chip.
Thanks. Okay, so maxing it out unlocks that, which means I should probably keep very well in mind what I want to do. Wait, we're here now. It's hard to tell. Flower ship. So yeah, that's kinda terrifying. But hey, we can go down there now. Yay! Totally not ominous. Oh. They are taking no damage. That's how you. Automaton log 144. Doctor Seferina asked my team to deliver a meteor shard to Asana. Doc thinks Asana may learn something about the meteor faster than she can. However, I have this strange feeling that something is not right. So
this should take me back here. Theoretically, but it's not like I can really just... I could say I was more surprised that worked.
You seek my power, don't you? I shall end your foolish quest now!
What? Who are you? What's that?
And the blood thickens! Also, hello!
Okay. Hopefully this is the last. There we go. Oh no. Many bolts. Iconoclast achievement unlocked. Cool. And that should open up the thing we need. Yeah, that's a meteor shard, alright. Shard of the Forgotten Deity is now in your hands. Power meteor shards remaining. Oh. I guess I don't really get to choose, huh? Late again. I'm sorry. I'm not as agile as you. Nonsense. You were built to be a better version of me. This shouldn't be a problem. You're right. Yes, I am. Now grab your sword. I've got to get you combat ready before your first mission. Yes, I've never seen Rachel so serious before. She's usually so soft. Did something happen?
I don't think so.
She's probably trying to look important in front of Alma so she won't be cast aside. Some automatons that live with humans feel like that. Like they constantly need to be of use, or else. Girl, this is some heavy stuff you're saying. Sorry, humans get the worst out of me sometimes. Except for Sefo. She's cool. Yeah, unless she hears you calling herself. Yeah, but we're trying to focus here. Now, Alma, your grip is a little twisted. Here, you need to align your blade with your grip. That way, when you get an incoming attack, you can parry it without hurting yourself. I see. You better learn how to do it by the end of the week. I won't be helping you on the battlefield. Now, come at me. We collected our first meteor shard. Once we collect the five of them, we should be able to craft a meteor blade.
I'm feeling confident that maybe this time things will work out. I believe in you, Alma. I really do. I should probably head to the museum now. We can get there by crossing the suburbs. We should be able to get the meteor shard in there.
Yeah, I kind of already been there.
Hey, Alma.
Rana.
Theo, I'm glad I was able to meet you. How are things going?
I did it. I collected a meteor shard.
You what? That's amazing news.
I'm a bit scared to be honest, but I think I can do it.
You're amazing as always, Alma. So actually, I wanted to tell you about a friend of ours that might help you.
Who?
Elisa. We are not exactly on good terms, but...
Oh, I've met her.
Oh. Well then, you know her deal. I think having extra syringes might help you ahead when things get tougher. I'll mark the location of the lab on your map, just in case. Yep. Definitely been there. Keep up the good work, Alma. I'll go back to the village for now. Be careful.
You too, Vanna. See you around.
Just learning. First of all... Actually... I think I'm just gonna buy the key. First...
Hey Iris, are you okay?
Yeah.
Sorry for being so slow. The outside world still scares me sometimes. Hey, you're not being slow. And outside world, what do you mean? Well, I've been with Vanna and the others for quite some time, but it was not long ago that we still lived in the old workshop, me and my sister, I mean. Oh, I didn't know you had a sister. Her name was Crystal. She was always telling me how the world outside was such a scary place for us fairy bots, even before the Unsighted. Iris, you saw what they did to Dad. Those good-for-nothing automatons. He didn't deserve that. We don't need their help. We can live on our own. We'll finish what he started. We'll build the other fairy bots. With your family. Iris, do you know where your sister is right now?
I don't.
We got separated during the war. Crystal, where are you? His father knew we should have stayed in the workshop.
Hey, who are you?
An automaton. I was very scared at first, but Anna showed me that the outside world isn't so scary as we thought. Iris, we will find her, even if she doesn't like me. At least she'll know you're safe. Thanks, Alma. I don't know how to return to the workshop, but maybe we'll find it in our travels. I hope she's not mad at me.
And get the doggy. And pet the doggy. I'm not sure if their stats change when I... when they like me more, but...
Oh, are you sure? I mean, don't you need it more than I? Thanks, Alma. I guess I'll stay around a little bit more.
I'm pretty sure I have more time than she does. Okay, so that's an elevator over there. That works. I'm not sure I can block them.
Okay.
That one is a combination of some kind. Shortcut, right? To somewhere? Exactly what I was looking for. Okay, so I could be going north. Actually, I could go fishing. Nice. Still, that's not the way I wanted to go. I was hoping I could. But, can I just go to the red room thing? Either way, that pathway seems to be close. Yeah, at least we got that. Now we can see what's this way, I guess. Wonderful. Well, that was kind of a dead end.
look at that. Where's the which I can't really access yet. An elevator way up there. Well, we can use this to get back here. Oh shit, I just realized how long we've been recording. I hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!